I'm here with heavyweight boxing star Malik Scott. We went on Twitter at Segbag at Malik King Scott. Do you have questions for Malik? And the questions started pouring in.
Huh? Go ahead. Sorry, man. So I'm doing John a ring song, you know what I'm saying? John Malik?
Yeah.
So if you don't have no ring, you need something. You know
I got you. Yeah, I got
you.
Know,
you got shoes?
Yeah.
Have this?
Yes, sir.
So you right here.
That's
Tupac right
there.
When I was a teen.
I got you. Shout out to Crunch, man.
Crunch? Crunch, you met Tupac? Is he the greatest rapper ever?
Huh? I believe so. You know what I mean? I used to work with him.
Where did you meet him?
Well, I met him on the set of Poetic Justice. You know what I mean? The Don Singleton movie with starring Janet Jackson.
Yeah.
Well, I went to audition for a small part in there, but John Singleton saw me and he said, I want you to photo double for him. So it ended up being for the whole movie.
That's awesome.
Led to some dope stuff.
Wait, you flow, right?
Yeah.
Can you come up with a rhyme using the words Malik Scott in them really quick? Malik Scott, a rhyme with Malik Scott in them.
Well, you want to rhyme from Crunch? Well, I throw in the punchline for lunch, just like that, without a hunch. He said, throw in Malik. Malik, what's his name? I throw it in the game with no shame. Just like that, even though I forgot it, I still rock it. It's nothing like that. We on the block, non-stop it. Huh? Ladies want to flock it like a seagull, beagle, fly like an eagle. But they know, rolling the regal.
That was awesome. Thanks. Well, where are you on Twitter?
I go Crunch Infinite.
Crunch Infinite.
Twitter.com/CrunchInfinite.
There you have it, Crunch. So Malik, really quick, a few quick questions from fans here. Dean wants to know, do you know what entrance song you're going to have for your next fight?
Yeah. I know who it's by, but I don't. I got a couple choices right now.
Okay. And Andy Tapia Garcia is asking, Malik Scott versus Kimbo Slice in a street fight. Who wins and why?
I don't street fight. I box or shoot people. I send Black De Niro to your door.
So that's that. Malik Scott, I would pay you walk into Pet Shop Boys.
To what?
A Pet Shop Boys song. They're a group from England.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
All right, check them out, man. But I listen to rap a lot, man. But my favorite rapper of all time is the GOAT, Black De Niro. Comrade.
And you say Shy City is asking, Malik, what fight needs to be made to make the heavyweight division?
Malik Scott and Deontay Wilder.
March 15th.
March 15th.
Okay, Malik Scott, Hagler versus Gennady Golovkin. Who wins?
Hagler, I guess.
Okay, Boxing News asking, shout out to Jordan Davis from the UK. He wants a shout out.
Shout out to Jordan Davis.
Davies.
Shout out to Jordan Davies. I'm sure if you was here, I would call you my comrade. So, but shout out to you.
Okay. Dean is asking, is it just me or Kevin Johnson doesn't give a shit? It looks like he gives 50% of his ability. I don't know.
He gives 150% of his mouth.
I know. Kevin Johnson. Kingpin, right? Yeah. Is he from Philly too? No.
Hell no.
Where's he from?
I don't know. He ain't from Philly though. Big ass mouth.
Okay, next question. I like Kingpin though. He seems like a nice guy. Have you ever met him or trained with him?
Yeah, we used to be cool.
What happened?
He started running his mouth, man. Just like, you know, anybody that know Kevin know he got a big mouth. But he got, you know, King got all the skills in the world, man. And I actually thought the fight with him and Chisora was going to be a much better fight, but Kevin did what he did and whatever.
All right, two more questions. Math, the King is saying, Malik, are you looking for the knockout against Wilder?
We're training. I'm gonna say this. We're gonna surprise a lot of people.
Okay, and the last question, Malik, what do you think about Amir Khan versus Mayweather if it's announced, or Mayweather versus Maidana if it's announced?
I think Mayweather's never going to lose a fight. I don't care if he moves up or whatever. Mayweather's the best of all time.
So there you have it. You can follow Malik on Twitter at Malik King Scott. Thanks so much for answering some of the questions right here. I know you got to go. You've been here all day training. Stay tuned. FeasersReporting.com and Malik Segback reporting.
Popcorn ready.
And you can follow me on Twitter at Segback. Malik, of course, fights March 15 in Puerto Rico.